Am I looking for a quick cash, or am I in this for the long haul? Are the metals I'm buying genuine? Real? Authentic? Are you buying at a low or at high? Are you buying paper metals or real bullion? Have I diversified my portfolios enough? Don't put all your investments in one basket. In our next video, we will look at the psychology for any precious metal trade.